Hello my friends, welcome back to my channel, and this is going to be the look for this video slash pictorial today. I did kind of like a green, like dragon, sultry kind of look, which I honestly, this is probably one of my favorite looks that I've done in a while. So I hope you guys enjoy, and as always, if you guys like the video, go ahead and remember to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Here we go. All right, first step, go ahead and grab any yellow or even like a light kind of brown color will work well for this look as well. If you guys don't have yellow, because I know it's kind of a hard color to find, but go ahead and just put that on your crease and blend it upwards towards your eyebrow. Then next, take a lime green shade and go ahead and insert it into the crease and blend it upwards towards that blended yellow color. And then here, we're gonna just go ahead and take a deeper kind of forest green color and just deepen the definition of your crease right here and just go back and forth, keeping it nice and tight inside the crease and just blend it slightly upward. Next, just find the darkest shade of green that you have and only place it inside the outer and inner corner of your eyelid and bring it towards the middle, and then go ahead and blend it just about halfway up towards your crease. So hitting the bottom of your crease but not going up into the crease. This will probably be the most time consuming step of the whole process, just because you have to mix and play with the shades that you own to get this kind of result. What I did is I just took the lightest shade of green that I owned and I mixed it with a yellow based highlighter. So I just mixed those two together, put it on my finger, and then I just dabbed it on the center of my eye and made my way up towards the crease. All right, now that you have that light shimmer shade in the middle of your eye, you're going to deepen the inner and outer corners again. So just grab that deepest green shade that you used before and just again go in your inner and outer corners and bring it towards the center. All right, we're almost done. Just the final steps are go ahead and recreate that shimmer shade you placed in the middle of your eye and go ahead and just redefine it, because it does get lost when you do place that deepest green shade on the inner and outer parts of your eyelid. And then go ahead and put in your inner corner highlight, pop on some lashes, and you are done.